we haven't had a chance to talk to you since the Vanderbilt game. What was your thoughts on the way things kind of happened there for you?
We're moving on from that. You know, our coaches said they'll handle it, and pretty much they did. You know, did what the best they could, talking to the referees and all that. But we just getting ready for Florida right now.
You guys thought you made the stop, and were you surprised to see a flag, or what was going through your mind?
Yeah, because the ref standing right next to me, he was signaling incomplete. So, you know, I was jogging off the field, and I heard the whole crowd just yell, and I saw a late flag, and I was like, I thought it was a celebration penalty because everybody was jumping around. And then there was almost when I was ejected and all that, so it was crazy. But, it is what it is. We got to move on to it, and we got to just keep preparing for Florida.
The hit itself, describe the hit that you laid on.
I wasn't even supposed to be there, honestly. You know, we had a double on their best receiver, me and Swan doubled him. So, but, you know, I saw Sheldon, he needed some help. So I peeled off, and I didn't really know I hit him that hard, but until I saw the replay. But, I just got to bring my arm next time. And none of that would happen.
I mean, were you thinking, avoid a targeting penalty, or have you been working that way in practice and stuff to make sure that you don't launch and lead with the helmet?
We work on it a little bit, but it happened so fast. That play happened so fast, I barely remember it. I just peeled off and hit him, so I just reacted to it.
Mm-hmm. How frustrating is it that it happened that way? I mean, the flag doesn't get picked up even though the ejection gets overturned, kind of acknowledging that it wasn't the right call.
It was frustrating, but that's why you got to play all four quarters. And I don't think the game should have came down to that one play. We missed a lot of opportunities. But like I said, we moved on from that, and we're getting ready for Florida.